hatred stare. Black is the colour of a bruised eye when somebody gets hurt. Black is the colour of darkness. Black is the colour of dirt. Why is my bone structure so thick? My hips and cheeks so high? How come my eyes are brown and not the colour of the daylight sky? Why do people think I'm useless? How come I feel so used? Why do some people see my skin and think that I should be abused? Lord, I just don't understand. What is it about my skin? Why do some people want to hate me and not know the person within? Black is what people are listed when others want to keep them away. Black is the colour of shadows cast. Black is the end of the day. Lord, you know my own people mistreat me, and I know that just ain't right. They don't like my hair or the way I look. They say I'm too dark or too light. Lord, don't you think it's time for you to make a change? Why don't you redo creation and make everyone the same? God answered, why did I make you black? Why did I make you black? I made you the color of coal, from which beautiful diamonds are formed. I made you the colour of oil, the black gold that keeps people warm. I made you from the rich, dark earth that can grow the food you need. Your colour is the same as the black stallion and the panther, majestic creatures. Colors are blended well. You become my greatest creation. Your hair is the texture of lamb's wool. Such a humble little creature is he. I am the shepherd who watches them. I will always watch over thee. You are the color of the midnight sky. I put the stars' glitter in your eyes. There's a beautiful smile hidden behind your pain. That's the reason your cheeks are high. You are the colour of dark clouds formed when I send my strongest weather. I made your lips full so when you kiss the one you love, they will remember. Your stature is strong. Your bone structure thick to withstand the burdens of time. The reflection you see in the mirror, the image looking back at you, is mine. So, get off your knees, look in the mirror, and tell me what you see. I didn't make you.